And happening today, local Tennessee Senator Rusty Crowe is expected to pick up papers to run for United States Congress. The Republican from Johnson City will be running for Representative Phil Rowe's seat. Senator Crowe said he was shocked by Rowe's decision to retire from Congress. The congressional election is in November. Senator Crowe is expected to pick up the papers to qualify for the Republican nomination at 3:30 this afternoon.